I keep seeing on forums, does the Keylab 49 Mark II have aftertouch? And to demonstrate this, they have a preset called aftertouch. So I'll just, and it is a pretty responsive aftertouch. I mean, and they do have another one. So yes, the Arturia Keylab 49 does have aftertouch.